Welcome to Kopila Valley School. Come with me. Our school is built from rammed earth, which consists of clay, stone chips, and 4% of cement, which reduce the moisture. Why rammed earth? It's eco-friendly, it looks beautiful, and it's earthquake resistant. And it creates a favorable environment for students to focus on their studies. In the summer, it keeps our students cool, and in the winter, it keeps our students warm. This is our cafeteria, where around 500 to 600 people eat their meal every day. This is our kitchen. It is powered by concentrated solar power. And this is our rice cooker. Per day, it cooks about 60 kg of rice. Welcome to our library. We've got around 4,000 books for all ages. This is our computer lab. We've got over 40 computers. This is our futsal field, where different activities are held. The rainwater from this pipe is stored to a 300,000 liter tank underneath our cafeteria. Welcome to our science lab. We use our solid waste as a biogas to fuel our Bunsen burner. Welcome to our art class. Here our black and gray water get oxidized, and after that gray water is sent for further treatment, whereas black water is used as irrigation. Welcome to our amphitheater. This is the solar temple. It's the powerhouse of our campus. Cool fact about our solar temple is it's an on-grid system, so when we have excess power, we can give it to our neighbors who don't have power. This is our drinking water treatment area, where our water gets treated two times. The first one produces the water for hand washing and dishwashing, and the second one produces purified water for drinking. This is our suspension bridge to our vocational campus. Welcome to our garden, where we promote organic food. One plot of land is assigned to each class. This is our aquaponics. The waste produced by the fish is a good nutrition for the plant. Welcome to our early childhood village, where our pre-K, KG, first and second grade study. Instead of cement, borax is used to seal the walls. And this is the only school in Surkhet Valley with the combinations of rammed earth and bamboo. Thank you for stopping by Kopila Valley School. We hope to see you soon.